to this event, the Ministry of Finance and Economic Development in the state has been going extra mile to ensure that all the money coming in to the treasury of the state are published on the state website for every member of the society at home and abroad to have an easy access because of the underlying principle of transparency, accountability, and fair play.
So many people today are not on the payroll committee. We would like to ask, what is the way the payroll committee has started today? And what is the state going to pay as salary?
Since the launch of Kogi State Chapter of Nigeria Union of Journalists host seats by the Ministry of Information, which has given Kogi people to hear directly from commissioners of ministries, administration of Yahya Bello has become more transparent in its dealings with human resources and finance of the state. The Commissioner of Finance, Ashiri Idris, said the salary and pension arrears were as a result of the screening exercise, which helped rid the state of thousands of ghost workers and saved billions of naira. He explained the state's total indebtedness and why staff salaries were not paid on time.
We are through with the screening exercise, and the exercise with the composition of members, we did this in such a way that it should be so transparent. But we have a governor that is so compassionate that agreed that, as I'm saying, go and sin no more, even your entitlement during your sin, I'm still going to pay. So that is what constitutes major part of the outstanding that we have. As of today, I know we have 13,723 clear civil servants in the MDAs. So with that, are you now saying that, and they are on different level of salary, as in outstanding, somebody that they just cleared 2 months or 3 months ago, definitely must have a standing. Unlike someone that no issue right from beginning to date. Those that have no issue from beginning to date, they are paid up to March. Now in the next 3 months, that I'm so sure that I will begin to touch all those outstanding. Anything that will make me to start paying outstanding, it shows that I'm not having anything again ahead.
The commissioner said the state government had even gone as far as applying for a loan to offset the salaries, which was not approved.
So we are so optimistic with what we are doing. The governor has put in place a lot of reforms, a lot of strategy to see how we can come out clean. If not for some enemy within the state that are fighting against the state outside the state, I know how much I'm supposed to have as a state this week, which will have gone a long way in clearing a lot of outstanding. But for people that claim they love the state and are fighting against the state, they know what they did to throw away my file.
In his response to questions, Commissioner disclosed that the administration of Yahya Bello is also interested in making life better for rural dwellers by giving approval for the construction of 500 kilometers road network that will connect them to cities across the three senatorial zones.
In the next 2-3 weeks, 500 kilometers to link all the rural area. There is no any local government that will not have at least 20 kilometers. We have finished the assignment. We have concluded. The funding is ready, is intact. What just remains for us to advertise to make sure that we enter all the rural areas to move out goods they are producing to the state.
The Kogi NUJ state government hot seat is fast gaining popularity as a source of informing the public on the performance of its public office holders. Avoy Nwogu, AIT News, Lokoja.